almost there! But will you be too late? Scorching hot!
I need to follow that truck.
You're going the wrong way!
Long time no see! I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
Not your best work, but not your worst either.
You really did. Hello?
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No? Unless you want me to think you're challenging, in which case... If you, challenge me in all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something... challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
All units, report of truck driver in distress. Financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out. Assignments coming.
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both, but school comes first.
My fans have been looking for a troll whose avatar looked awfully like a Spider-Man suit.
I need to put these guys back behind bars for good. Oh, where does she find these guys?
Oh, I think my fans hurt you, Spidey.
What? Oh.
The comments are blowing up. We want more photobombs. Look! Even more of my fans! Aww! Y'all really do make a gal feel admired!
to win this!
Let me show you what I got!
He ain't so tough!
Stream just cracked 10 million concurrent viewers!
We are breaking records here!
It's thanks to Tim!
Get a feel of this!
Get your head in the game! You're embarrassing yourself!
Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics.
Not bad, but you've got room for improvement, IMHO. Sorry about that. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Both. But school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay. Quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45-degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to. And so will you if you want to get good at it.
Wow. I had no idea. All right. Guess I'll get back to it then.
My gadgets are so awesome!
I let you have two gadgets, Spidey! Choose them both!
I'm gonna feel this!
Get your trigger fingers ready! It's almost time for a photobomb!
It's about that one!
What if you used both gadgets? He's vulnerable! Now's your chance! You missed the photobomb, and now I just died a little. DC Cosplayer 779, right? I want to see more gadget combos! Don't let him down! You teed him up, now knock him down!
Looks like I gotta play along.
Incoming!
Good, good. Now finish him.
What the?
Get your trigger fingers ready! It's almost time for a photobomb!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God. The photobomb!
This line of work pretty good isn't enough.
That was all right, but I don't think you're doing everything a spider can.
Got it. Okay, ready? I need to track down those bombs before they go off. Dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points.
Yeah, that was pretty good, but I think you're holding back.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Oh, where does she find these guys?
Ready to upload some more premium content? Smoke Monster 42 asks, can we do another photobomb? You bet we can! Oh, ouch! Shake it up, Spike! The stream must go on! Oh, yay! My newest fans are here! And they're sporting the latest streaming tech!
Hammerhead guys! Why did it have to be Hammerhead guys?
XX before the dawn XX writes, this show is peak internet. Don't even ask me.
Guys!
Get your filters ready! It's Photobomb time!
Don't lose them!
look good doing it.
Keep this up, and we'll need to start a Spidey Breaks the Internet hashtag.
The ultimate narcissist. There's no way she'd miss her own party. Gotta find out where it is. Maybe one of her fans posted something about it. If only I knew someone who had time to scour a bunch of social media posts. Hello?
Hey, Pete. I'm just checking in.
Miles! You! Did you just hear what I said?
You said hello.
Huh. Guess your timing is just weirdly perfect. Anyway, I got a mission for you.
Like a spider mission? Oh man, let's do this!
I need you to look through social media and find the location of Screwball's 50 millionth follower party.
Oh. Okay. Sure. I'll call you as soon as I find something.
While I wait for Miles, I can do some Spidey patrolling.
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Come on, just rip open the door.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
I'm trying to break in! It's holding backup!
We're gonna need backup!
I'll get the door!
Hammerhead's got a lot of guys on his payroll. These guys sure are serious about stealing Sable tech. Well, they're serious about everything, to be honest.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
We've got it from here, Spidey. This tech isn't going anywhere.
Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. If we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Simkaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from us.
Explains why she's so angry and desperate.
Maybe, but I also think that angry is just her default emotion. I'll let you know what I find at the shipping facility.
He's here! Get moving!
Hey, don't leave! I just got here! Up to that other truck.
He's on the roof!
Oh no, you saw me! Fine, you win this round. And your prize is a one-way ticket to Rikers. Okay, just two more. Someone.
What the hell is that thing? A jet? Okay, let's just get us out of here.
Oh, no, no, not the park.
She's shooting at us. Yeah, no kidding. Run faster.
Sorry, folks. Ridiculously loud chase vehicles coming through. If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now. Modernizing his workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right. One down. And ground.
General Tron's up there. Take down that jet. Copy that. Here come the rest of them.
If I could land on the wing, I could use both web shooters. Just assume silence means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now on to that last truck.
Hammerhead.
If I talk, he'll come. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah, partners. So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot. Doesn't sound good. Better check it out. Miles, what do you got?
Check it out.
Miles, that's great. Thanks so much.
You want me to meet you there? Just in case you need some backup?
No. But don't worry. We'll get you out in the field soon enough.
Cool. Okay, can't wait. Like, literally, waiting is really hard.
I know, Miles. I know. Talk soon. Okay, rooftop party near Church and Broom. I think the saddest thing about Screwball is that, in a way, she's a victim of her own fans. Most criminals have an end goal. But I don't think Screwball does. She's just a social media addict. As long as her fans keep giving her validation, she's going to keep doing more and more dangerous stunts. Which is why I need to stop her. Tonight. Your assignments?
Yeah, and I can see why it's so important. But listen, I just took a look at those web shooters in your bag. Are those for me?
Yes, but only when you're ready. What are you doing in my bag?
It was open, and I can see them, sort of. And I just noticed that the nozzle size and shape is the same as your other ones.
Yeah, so?
Well, according to Hook's law, the latter is given all factors are equal. But aren't equal.
Wow, you're right. Just a few pounds can affect tensile strength, rate of web fluid consumption.
And a few other things. But I've done all the calculations. If we just tighten the knot diameter by 0.7 millimeters, it all pretty much evens out.
I think I've officially underestimated you.
That's a good thing, right?
Seems like you're more than ready for field training. As soon as I'm done dealing with Hammerhead.
Yes! Can I start practicing with the web shooters in the meantime?
Nope. And if I find out you even left the house, I'll call it off.
Man, you're like the most and least fun superhero ever.
All units, officers are in pursuit of rogue APCs. Report came in from Little Italy.
Spider-Man's here! Let's show him how we treat unwanted guests!
Hey, fellas! I know someone who'd really like your APC back! Lucky I found you before Silver's Sable did.
Dispatch, troopers on.
Assistance needed at a standoff with armed Machia. Response needed north of Houston.
Hammerhead's guys are getting creative.
Can't we talk without rockets? done, Spider-Man! You're a dead man!
What the hell?
Rocket-proof suit to the top of my to-do list.
All units, officers are pursuing suspects in stolen APCs. Incident is ongoing near two bridges.
Guys, we got a spider sighting!
What are you waiting for? Pull him out of the sky!
Oh, crap! I'm in!
Okay, that's it! You guys are on a timeout!
What the? The gun stopped working!
Hammerhead goons? I've definitely earned an Eddie's pie after this. I broke Sable's property. Accidentally! Totally accidentally! Screwball must be here somewhere. Unless she's faking me out again. This feels like a party she'd want to attend.
Hey, y'all! Hope you're having fun! Don't forget to tag me in your selfies!
Screwball! Don't move!
Come on! The world is watching!
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do!
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do!
Stop!
No!
Don't move!
Come on! The world is watching!
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this thing going!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Watch it! Here! Catch!
That's one drone. Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this thing going!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Ooh, watch out! Or don't! It's entertaining either way!
Rat one drone. Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Move, killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do, I do!
Watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun, okay? Who wants to see some photobombs? Ooh, I do, I do!
Stop!
No way, Jose! Look at that spike in concurrent viewers! We gotta keep this thing going! Ooh, look at that! A photobomb! Better get over there!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Here! Catch!
Wrap one drone. To do the right thing! To stop running and admit what you've been doing is wrong!
Excuse me! What I've been doing is giving the world the greatest show they've ever seen! How is that wrong?
Because you're hurting people!
Hate to break it to you, SM, but you're the one who hurts people! I just run the cameras!
I guess there's no point in trying to get through to you!
You're just jealous that I have more followers than you now! Ha ha!
I'm not jealous! I'm angry at myself for letting it go on this long. Finally, time to get close and finish this.
You only caught me because I wanted you to catch me! Look how many followers I gained! Yes! You guys know who I am, right? Of course you do.
Officially unfollowed.
Hey, my mom's a vegan.
Yeah. Rat's crew have a Sable agent pinned down. Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit. Only one set of footprints? That's what I webbed you up.
To teach me how you do all that.
I wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets aren't.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Simcaria. You have heard of the civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Indeed. Well, these men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them, I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obademi.
Spider. Spider-Man. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head. Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them, find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days, like normal people.
Okay, so, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become
too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit. There. Now I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
That mine or yours?
Mine. Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell them we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Just come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow him. But not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably has him doing something more important.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Damn freaking Tony. Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Yeah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chip.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah. Yeah. Frickin' Tony.
Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. I need to get out of sight. Can't be climbing walls until I'm hidden.
You're going the wrong way, buddy.
See me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
My mother's grave. Guy thinks he's next in line.
Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe.
Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
Where's that laptop? That's not it. Nope, not this one. Well, hello there, Tony's laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony. Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Nick needs some research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick, then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old-school Magia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
Is that really him?
It was so cool. No, I don't know when she's coming. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough, guys. Double it up. Then take him out of the bases. Why are you making me do your job for you? All right, then. How about this? How about I...
You're going down!
Spider, take him out!
Oh,
the hell is that?
Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where... How did...
The address!
Colexco building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush! Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter, as long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ugh, Sable, what are you doing? A trap. If only we had some kind of advanced warning.
I can handle this.
I'm sort of tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. Trapped over their own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. Okay, now how do I get her out of this? Like a magnetic field. If I cut the power, it'll set her free. Generators it is. Trapped her with her own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. Magnetic field. If I cut the power, it'll set her free. Generators it is. Ah. tractor with her own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators.
Hey!
Shoot it off. Like a magnetic field. If I cut the power, it'll set her free. Generators it is.
You better run!
In there, Sable? Or is it silver? Or is it something else? Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other one. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. It's just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. With her own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. Literally didn't see that coming. A magnetic field. If I cut the power, it'll set her free. Generators it is. One down. You doing okay in there, Sable? Or is it silver? Or is it something else? Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other one. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. And just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. One more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Ah!
Don't mind me!
Just keep doing what you're doing!
Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Changing position.
Don't mind me. Just keep doing what you're doing. Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. If we stay here, Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Changing position.
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing! Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea!
Right now.
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing! Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. If we stay here, Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Changing position.
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing! Okay, now let's get out of here!
No. Stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea.
Changing position.
Don't mind me! Just keep doing what you're doing! Get out of here now!
See you in hell, bug.
Two for one. My lucky day.
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head... Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing. They're keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David, it's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simcaria thing. It's a big story, something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simcaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Spoken like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do.
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too. I miss her already.